So today it is Clean Culture Day. I'm gonna go get my banner done from Mark. This is one guy that I know. He's from Transport Graphic, and he does any work, vinyl work on my car. So he does my banner and my number placard. So today we're not gonna get the placards done today. So we're just gonna do my banner, and then we're gonna reveal it at the show. And then from there, from Mark, I'm gonna go straight over there to Clean Culture because it is a long process. So I'm not gonna have time to go over there, come home, and this and that. So I'm gonna get ready now, and then we're gonna go straight to Mark, and then from there, Clean Culture, and we'll see you guys over there.
You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Whoa, whoa. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. You only know you love her when you let her go. But you let her go.
Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant with your favorite dress on. That's one of my favorite memories that I've kept on the road with me. I know it's crazy how things change so quick. Went from rock bottom to all this fame and shit. But look, I couldn't love you, but I wished I could. Cause I got hurt and closed you off and you understood. But look, yeah.
Alright, so I made it. So we can get this banner done real quick. Show you guys. See, this came out ugly. Well, this originally supposed to be chrome blue, but I guess with the sun it got messed up. Also the banner too. This lettering right here is supposed to be chrome blue. That was all peeling off and stuff like that. It's ugly. I also got something, hold up. Get this plate. I'm gonna put on this license plate frame. Let's put that on real quick. We were able to save this base. I wanted this to save this color anyway, so we were able to take off just the lettering, which is cool because we get to save it. So Mark is gonna work his magic. We're not gonna get this today. The number card, it's fine, but I did change the plate frame though. Nice. I put my Serena caps back on. I don't know if you guys seen the last video, I didn't have it on. So yeah, this is my car right here, 2017 Ford Focus ST. Let's get it. I'm using this waterless car wash from Chemical Guys. Look how dirty my car is. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's dirty as hell. Like right here, you can see it. Super dirty. All right, well anyways. So I started using it on one side already. That shit comes out clean, bro. Clean. Like, dirty. Not dirty, it's coming out clean. I recommend this, guys. If you guys are lazy to wash it, you can just spray on it, man. She puts in work. Hey guys, so I'm already on my way to Clean Culture. I already got my new banner. I'll show you guys once I get there. That shit looks dope as hell, man. And then yeah, right now there was a little bit of traffic right now, but we should be good now. It is 11:37. I'm pretty much late. I have 30 minutes left. I was supposed to be there exactly at 12, but oh well. All right, so it's speeding up right now, so we'll see you guys in a bit. All right, so I made it. Finally parked. But I cleaned the rest of my car. It's still dirty from the back. Other than that, also I'm gonna clean my wheels. Let's get to it. Look how dirty that shit is, man. Oh, that shit's dirty. Since I mixed the Diablo, it's just gonna look clean as hell, man. Look at this shit. Fuck. Alright, now it's clean as hell. Look at this shit. No more. It's not dirty no more. Fuck yeah. Let's get it. What's up, man?
What's up,
man? Oh, yeah, what's up, guys? Nah, just kidding. What's up, Sergio? How's it going?
Good. I got a GoPro now, too.
Oh, I know.
I see. Midget one.
Sick ass, fool.
So we can take the race and start to report that shit.
Yes.
Can you
put your star? Hell yeah,
finally. Next time I'll gap you, so.
Yeah, right.
I'll be heavy modded.
Damn.
I'll be K-tuner, you know. You know.
Oh, look, you guys seen my new banner?
Yeah.
It paused, bro. I saw that shit from all the way over there. Which is nice.
You got a different one on.
Yes, sir.
You had to give me one. I want to put it in my car.
I don't know, man. Actual show.
Then what have we gone to before?
Oh, that's another show over there. That's the regular show. This is an actual show right here. This is hard. Oh, follow this guy on Instagram. This is hard.
All in favor to convert this into a takeover?
I always see this guy in Manhattan Beach.
I just want to get my sticker. Park the car here.
Man, it's color though. Oh my god, this Evo, white on white. Oh. She's hard.
America.
Single turbo conversion? The RB26 though? Actually hard. I don't know about the color though, but it looks clean.
Speedometer? Leave me no speedometer. Oh shit, I didn't see that.
Oh, WWE, bro. Sick. Another single turbo RB26. Another one. Twin turbo?
Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robbers. And he's playing Batman, Freddy's gonna rob him. Yeah, I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 30. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, no slow. No one can control it. Soda, soda, yeah. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Hey, fast money, no slow. No one can control it. Yeah, does, yeah, yeah, does, yeah, yeah. Never act wild, very low key on the profile.
feelings is enough. Let me show you how it goes. Love's the worst, fear's the best. Love is a girl, freak what you are. I like the way you work it. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. And I got this soda. Remy boys that know it. Fast money don't slow. No one can control.
Sick ass fool. So I'm gonna give these guys a ride to their cars.
Yeah.
They're fucking lazy.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'm cozy right now.
My name is Adrian. I didn't want to walk to my car.
Alright, so we're gonna give these guys a ride to their car and then we're gonna go eat. We're broke, because we're broke boys, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah.
So we're gonna go to McDonald's.
It's
that's all we can do.
McDonald's $1 iced tea.
A hit. Alright. To whose house is this? Adrian's house?
Rich guy here.
Right here.
So he has an SI.
We're chilling, look. That's his car right there. Oh. Hi. Alright, cool. So that's Sergio's car right there. As you guys may know from the last video. You know what I'm saying? This Juan's Accord. And then mine. That's a piece of shit because it's a Ford. So yeah, man. Then we got his SI. So what's up? We're going to fucking put some
later,
sticker?
Later. Yeah, we're going to put my sticker.
What sticker?
Outrun a fucking
sick
federal.
Sick ass fool. Elite tuner, huh?
Outrun a federal, dude.
You outrun a what?
CHP.
Sick. No way. Dude, this is what you put in food. Speed we trust. Sick ass food, dog.
And then they'll freaking fix on recording.
Send nudes. I'll send nudes right now. What's up?
Yeah, that's right.
Can I kiss the camera?
Yeah. Okay.
Dude, I took my car to San Luis Pico. My sisters and my sister told me all the little. I said my friends thought it was a race.
I can't get over this banner, man. This is dope. I'm getting this brand new Monday. Finally got my Instagram name. Sick. Still clean. Nice. Alright, so what are we gonna do? Where are you gonna put that at?
On his rear. Put it in the fucking.
Right here?
One in the middle.
Right here? Right here? You think it'll fit?
I'm gonna put the send nudes one right here.
Send nudes?
Huh?
How did you order that? It came with the its exhaust.
Strip that shit off, G.
Oh, the exhausting?
No, my bad.
How to turn it black?
Yeah.
Oh, I got him painted.
So this is the Team Subversive's house.
The correctional. And
welcome to our crib. Let's go see what's up. I'm just fucking it up.
But it's over the white ones. Oh my god.
Oh fuck, my
Except
bad.
You don't have to pay the fee for that
Loki?
Shit.
Hey dog, don't bend down like that,
my
man.
My dad was telling me that he liked my car. Like, he obviously, he fucking loves this car.
Bro, so this is a Subversive house now. You know what I'm saying? But it's under construction. It's under construction.
Trampoline?
Yeah.
Oh, we own, son. We own.
Oh,
Oh, you can't see shit though. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh! Oh, fat ass!
Is that your chapstick?
Huh? Oh, yeah, it is.
I got it. I got it.
Hey, get it.
Oh,
oh, oh. I'm about to play some pool with the gang.
I got first.
Oh, okay. Fuck me right. We made it. For all the homies say that, a lot of people say that I won't make it in life. Well,
my homie made it.
You know what I'm saying?
Let's get it.
Everybody fucking snapped me on it. Snapchat, like, did you buy that? Like, yeah.
Oh, the six ships shit.
Yeah.
Damn, bro. You're faster than my car.
I'll hand it over to Eric.
We all have IE.
Alright, guys. So, I'm gonna end this video right now. Right here. So, Coach was pretty fucking fun. A lot of cars. Loved breaking a lot of necks. Either my car is wagging anyway. But anyways, I'm gonna end it right here. It was pretty fun. Until next time. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.